Hello and welcome to St. Petersburg at a fascinating time for Russia. We're just a few months away from parliamentary and presidential elections, which are going to help shape the future of the country for at least the next 6 years. I'm delighted to be joined by the President of the Russian Federation, Dmitry Medvedev. Mr. President, welcome. The first question is not the most original one, but I think the whole world is waiting for a reply to it. Would you like to stand for a second term as president next year?
Well, this is not a very original question, I should say. This is like a game of sorts already. People ask this question and they understand what kind of answer they're going to get to it, quite evident answer. I would like to say you one thing. I think that any leader who occupies such a post as a president must want to run. But another question is whether he is going to decide whether he's going to run for presidency or not. So his decision is somewhat different from his willingness to run. So this is my answer. But everything else I've just said at the panel session, where I asked people to be patient for a little while, to keep up the intrigue and suspense, that'll be more interesting.
But don't you need a second term in order to complete the program that you've announced? It's a very ambitious economic reform program.
Thank
you very much for a high evaluation of my program. It's very flattering.